Happy New Year! We are at Roxborough State Park outside of Denver. And it's gorgeous here. So we're just gonna go for a short little hike here. As you can see, there's lots of snow, ice, slush. Taking my time. But it's pretty, even though all the trees are dead. Look at that view. We're done about a mile and a half of the 3 mile loop. And it's just gorgeous up here. Still gorgeous up here. Doing a little bit of climbing at the moment. Yes, I'm fine. hiking with my son, Anthony, and his wife, Sol, and the two kids today. Made it to the top where the sun is and the muddy trail. See if I can get out of here without slipping in the mud. Down there hiking and made our way up. The visitor center's out there. That's where we started. Backside of the trail. You can see it there. The switch back down. It's pretty muddy over here with all the sun on this side. I think that's Denver out there in the distance. Anthony just told me to be very careful. Slippery coming up here.
Use the ups.
My foot's about 10 pounds.
You want to fall?
Almost back to the car and it's still pretty darn muddy. So muddy I'm not even gonna tape. And back to the car. That was a pretty technical hike because of the ice and the slippery mud, but it was a beautiful hike. Just 3 miles, but it took us 2 hours.